Meantime, two Pennsylvania prisons closing. Workers told they'll still have their jobs, but there's a catch. They and their families could be forced to move from their homes.
Yeah, Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway talked to the people caught right in the middle of this huge mess.
When the state initially announced that they were closing SCI Greensburg, hundreds of employees who work here were told they'd likely be able to keep their jobs at other prisons within a 50-mile radius. Well, there simply aren't enough open positions for them in this area, and if they want to keep their jobs, they'll have to move all over the state.
One by one, union workers from SCI Greensburg entered their meeting. The turnout huge. The statewide union president and local state senator in attendance. This meeting is different. At this meeting, they expressed concerns about leaving the jobs they've known here and possibly relocating to other prisons in the state.
I know I'm going to fight to make sure every one of them's offered a job somewhere. I just wish it could be a little closer to home than what I think it's going to be.
The State Department of Corrections is closing SCI's Greensburg and Crescent in Cambria County and moving inmates north to SCI Benner. The 614 union workers at the two prisons will be offered a job within the system at any facility in the state. As of right now, there are only 85 positions available within a 50-mile radius of Greensburg and 200 corrections officers who will be vying for them.
I actually had to wake him up and tell him he was going to either be relocated or losing his job. Heartbreaking.
Anita Fennell has been gathering signatures for a petition to keep open SCI Greensburg. Her husband works there, and she, like other wives, don't want to have to pick up and move their families.
You marry a CEO and you expect to have a job. They're a correctional officer. You know, there's going to be criminals. That's a pretty strong career.
Senator Kim Ward will be in Harrisburg next Tuesday for a state congressional hearing on the prison closures. And she says the DOC secretary already assured her he would be there. In Westmoreland County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.